Exploring the beauty of Taiwan. Exploring the beauty of Taiwan with ancient features between modern flow. It will bring you many interesting things. Taiwan is beautiful natural snow is well maintained next to modern life, not chaotic but in a harmonious way. Taiwan is a state in East Asia. Its neighbors include China, officially the People's Republic of China, PRC, to the west, Japan to the northeast, and the Philippines to the south. Taiwan is the most populous state and largest economy that is not a member of the United Nations. The island of Taiwan, formerly known as Formosa, was inhabited by Taiwanese aborigines before the 17th century, when Dutch and Spanish colonies opened the island to mass Han immigration. The island of Taiwan lies some 180 kilometers, 110 miles, off the southeastern coast of mainland China, which lies across the Taiwan Strait, and has an area of 35,883 square kilometers, 13,855 square miles. Taiwan lies on the Tropic of Cancer, and its general climate is marine tropical. The northern and central regions are subtropical, whereas the south is tropical and the mountainous regions are temperate. The entire island experiences hot, humid weather from June through September. During the winter, November to March, the northeast experiences steady rain, while the central and southern parts of the island are mostly sunny. Top attractions in Taiwan. 1. The view from Taipei 101. The Taipei 101 or Taipei 101, formerly known as the Taipei World Financial Center, is a landmark super tall skyscraper in Xinyi District, Taipei, Taiwan. The building was officially classified as the world's tallest in 2004. And remained such until the completion of the Burj Khalifa in Dubai in 2010. Taipei 101 is a wonder of engineering that offers tremendous views from its observation deck near the top. Construction on the 101-story tower started in 1999 and finished in 2004. The tower has served as an icon of modern Taiwan ever since its opening. The building was architecturally created as a symbol of the evolution of technology and Asian tradition. 2. Scenic attractions of Taroko Gorge. The Taroko Gorge is composed mainly metamorphic rocks, such as marble, gneiss, schist, etc. The name, Taroko, means the magnificent and splendid in the language of Truku, the aboriginal tribe who resides in the area. In here you can travel from rugged coastal cliffs through a maze of subtropical forested canyons to high elevation subalpine coniferous forests. Chasm of lofty, marble-laced cliffs and a cascading river strewn with massive boulders. In about 60 kilometers the landscape rises from sea level to some of the tallest peaks in Taiwan at over 3,400 meters. 3. Chinese art treasures at the National Palace Museum. Chinese art from the National Palace Museum, Taipei brings to Houston masterpieces that highlight the artistic and cultural contributions of imperial rulers in China, from the Song Dynasty to the Qing Dynasty. More than 160 works of art from the National Palace Museum offer a unique selection of paintings, bronzes, calligraphy, and decorative arts, including porcelain, textiles, enamels, and jade. 4. Please enjoy with weird and wonderful food at a night market. The Shilin Night Market in Taipei is one of the largest, most popular night markets in Taiwan with regard to food, and also one of the most popular points of Taipei's nightlife among visitors. Located in Taipei's Shilin District, a mere 70 meters. The best initiation to Taiwan's fantastic traditional snack culture is Taipei's incredibly diversified Shilin Night Market. 5. Yangmingshan National Park. Yangmingshan's original name was Kaoshan, Grass Mountain in Mandarin, referring to the tall silver grass that covers the highest slopes. Chiang Kai-shek renamed it Mount Yangming after his favorite Ming philosopher Wang Yangming. The tallest peak, Mount Kixing, seven-star mountain, has an elevation of 1,120 meters, 3,674 feet, and its peak is the highest point in Taipei City. Trails leading throughout the entire park consist of basalt pavers, are steep in places. Below approximately 1,000 meters, 3,280 feet, the park is characterized by subtropical rainforest, whereas above 1,000 meters, scrub-like trees and tall clumping grasses are the main form of vegetation. It is just 40 minutes from downtown Taipei, overlooking the city, Yangmingshan National Park is a large, easily reached getaway of volcanic landscapes, with hot springs, and pleasant trails. 6. Shifen Old Streets. Shifen Old Streets is a collection of lanes and alleys in and around the Shifen Railway Station area. Originally built for transporting coal during the Japanese era, the station and track run straight through the village. Events such as the Sky Lantern Festival draw visitors year-round to the Pinksai area to create a Chinese lantern with a wish written on it to set into the sky. In addition to the built-in lantern, you can also use your own custom design lanterns, record your wishes and drop them into the sky. With a shuttle bus service is available to Shifen, stopping first at Jiufen then on to from Taipei City at Zimining Youth Shopping District, leaving in the morning and returning before dinner. You will have the opportunity to enjoy these pleasures. 7. Damsui District. Damsui, also Danshui, is a seaside district in New Taipei, Taiwan. It is named after the Damsui River. The name means fresh water. The town is popular as a site for viewing the sun setting into the Taiwan Strait. Though modest in size, population 162,441, it has a large role in Taiwanese culture. Damsui also has many vestiges to visit, and there is a bustling night market. You can visit, roam shopping and watch the sunset.